Hello everybody, it's Ray here. Welcome back to another live commentary game of the Rise of Witch King, patch 2.2, version 6. Today we have a 3v3 on Iron Heels 3 with Mean Peak and Senior. Those spiderlings look dangerous. Well, then don't go near him, eh? You know what to do. Okay.
That would be wise.
I'm going to go to Lumber Mills for days, laddie. For days.
Lumbar. Of course you
can. Do whatever.
Ah, it's to Helm's Deep.
Shut up, elf. Get out of here. You're not in this video. You tiki bastard. Typical elf. Yeah. I mean, Helm's Deep is a long ways away, I'm not gonna lie. So you can spam Wildmans of Dunland.
Old men.
I'm gonna spam old men.
Merry men.
Merry. Peeping!
Hurdram Palace. Hurdram Palace.
The man of the west is going in barracks. Malakan is the man of the west.
Barracks ready to dwarf.
But. I'm ready to dwarf. I'm ready to dwarf.
I inhale shit-a-pulled.
Shit-a-pulled? It's shitty quality.
Why did you not raise it? Oh, I can't buy whiskey again. What? What's this game?
What? Fucking goblins.
What?
Love good goblin.
More of them.
We should capture that signifier so we can see. See everything.
The all-seeing fire.
Yes.
Ultimate fire laser death song of death.
Yes. What do you say?
Now I gotta babysit my Easterlings because they don't want to automatically target the spiders. They have to target their lair.
It doesn't make sense. You should attack the thing that's stabbing you in the face. In theory. Okay, I'm gonna put my look it here.
I have to.
Absolutely.
Oh, come on, kill these.
Double Urukid start man. Savage.
Silly mongoose.
You silly beaver.
Alter.
Get that signifier, you scum! What are you doing?
Oh yeah, right. That's what you get when you babysit.
Yeah.
Oh wow, he's destroying it. What a retard.
Oh no!
It's gonna take him ages to destroy like that.
Good.
Without a proper.
Oh dear. There's more ills. I'll get alerts. Alerts will solve all my problems. Immediately.
And he just lost 2 battalions, probably.
And did half the damage to the. Why would you attack the signifier? I mean, I can understand the, philosophy behind it, but yeah, not the best of ideas. If you wouldn't have saw him, I guess it would have been okay.
One orc warrior is capturing it.
That's all you need. Just one.
He has the burning.
Where's the men of the west? I saw some swords and some spears, but I don't see their.
He's going for middle.
Ah, he's going right side.
The ints. And you're gonna get Dunedain.
Bardadain. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna.
Well, say hello to that.
To my little friend. Squeeze. Alright, so you got a small force. small but mighty.
Look at it.
Oh, he's engaged. Stop attacking the inn. Oh, he's building out of it. Never mind. Was not aware. I gotta rotate my camera.
Oh, those didn't think of the wreck.
Yes, they did. Oh my god. Having to use the arrow keys sucks. Not arrow keys. Number pad. To rotate your camera. It's the worst. I used to be able to just not do that. Okay. Hopefully I don't need to rotate my camera too much. Get more of these, more of those. Trying to get enough lumber mill spam to just get Saruman up ASAP. Lumber mill spam is so cheesy.
Now it is. Soon it won't be.
Yeah. Hopefully. Uh-oh. Painful.
I'm gonna focus these after 2 battalions.
Lurts, get in there. Fucking ravage these.
Yeah, level 2 battalion got another one.
Nice. Ravage them. Leave none alive. Lurts is already level 3. Nice. That's good, man. Hopefully Ibik is doing alright. Ain't gonna work. Got the blurts. Who's evil? The men of the west are going cap spam.
If you repair your signify, the vision is gone.
What?
Look, the vision isn't there.
Oh, well. I think once it fixes, it will. Maybe. Be okay. Make sure to get some pikes. That's all I'm saying.
Oh, yeah.
Let's see if it rebuilds. It should be fully functional. Yeah, there's your vision. Yeah, cap spam gonna be an annoying creature. Move the cart. Get our armies with lined up. I do! Power is rising! Okay. 800 more and I can have Saruman. Tempted to get Sharku and some Wargriders.
It's fun to play with Sharku, actually.
Oh, he's got a tower. Cheeky. Can be, yeah.
Just like... You hungry boy? Oh, look at him.
Oh, he's got the high ground. Pull back! Also, I need to buy Saruman. Go for upgrades. X.
Move. Focus Lurts to do the dang.
Yeah. Good idea. I don't want to go up to a tower. Fuck that noise. Okay. Let's go for. Burning forges. Come on, Saruman, hurry up! It'll be so much fun! You're taking my building! I'll pay for this. Just scummy lives.
Alf finally coming. I expected him to have an army of Murgoods already. He has been absent for so long.
Yeah, that's good.
He's got one battalion of Cav as well. Gonna be killing him.
No deal. Yes, Arlon! The age I shall rule!
Ah, I see what it's doing.
Time to have a little fun with the evil team. Good team. Here they are. Yes, we're the evil team. Let me do this. It's upgraded his fort. How cheeky. Actually, I'm gonna go help this guy on the right. He's sending in wild and spam at that.
That's good. Well, I just killed an army.
Nice.
Losing only orc warriors, basically.
That's good.
Oh, he's got Haldir!
Haldir conquer? We
have work to do. I'm gonna cut the hall there.
Oh dear, his flirts is in trouble.
Ah, I see. Ents!
Not going over there. I need some Deathbringers, baby.
He's got a marketplace.
He knows how much cav that guy has. He's just spamming wildmen. Like, you need... Okay. I don't think one battalion of pikes is enough to cover your whole army. It's madness. Let's go as well.
Oh, there's the cav army. And he just lost aim almost.
Shit. Alright, let's get in there. Armory's expanded, very good. Fire arrows, yes. If I had a freezing power. If only. Alright, Saruman. Fuck these out. You are weak! Yes. Saruman's leveled up. Hit that int. Come on. Yeah. Oh dear. Auto cast that? Saruman, come back!
Oh, it's good night of the Lamorov. Oh no.
Oh dear. Could it be bad, you know? I think I'm gonna pull out.
Yeah.
Just for a minute. I got a lot of money. Charku, yeah. Ballistas, yeah. Upgrades, oh yeah. Sick. Those aren't mine. Got a berserker. Love that good old berserker. Alright, what is the men doing? Oh dear. Run, Builder, run, Beard, and life. I will not let us stand. Okay, good. Oh, Saruman, now is your time.
Yes!
Oh, he's having a bad day. Oh, somebody lag out? Really? Really? Come on.
Map will block.
Who is it? Shut up. It's people.
A fucking retard.
That's disappointing. And hopefully they'll keep playing. One of them has control of two.
Malakan.
Shit. Might as well smack that guy. Boom.
Well, shit. Unfortunate. Maybe, not gonna change too much, I think. That's... There we are. It's a nice army. And Deathbringers and Shark Hue and all kinds of fun stuff.
We have Aragorn, eh?
How cheeky.
Kill the level battalion.
Some new blades. I'm all for it.
It's almost feeding time.
Sarmon, come on. He's so clumped. Yes.
Sandy.
Nice. Where's Aragorn? There he is. He's dead. Oh dear. Yeah, nice of all armor charge into pikes. That's always nice. I like it. None can stand against the power of Isengard. Fuck Boromir. Oh dear, he's dead. Oh yeah, I forgot the Deathbringers. Oh dear, they're so good. Oh, the timing!
Oh, that was the best timed thing I've ever done.
I timed it to where he had his Knights of Dol Amroth and his archers walking around his fort. I wasn't planning on the Knights of Dol Amroth. I hit him with a giant bolt, thunderbolt. Just good.
How about that?
Oh, he's out. Okay. I guess that leaves only one. Just one. I have Watcher and nothing to use it on.
Use the Nightingale. Once that farm falls, just watch it. Or use it on Eowyn.
What Eowyn?
Oh.
She died immediately. I'll just do it here. Come on, let me do it. There we go. He did his duty. Well, that was still fun. For me.
Aradrim Warrior!
Saruman! There we go. Ravaged and savaged. That's good.
I didn't really do much.
Yeah, well, still. It was a casual game, you know. It was fun. I had fun. I got Saruman, I got what I wanted. That's all that matters. It says it only took 12 minutes and 58 seconds. That can't be right. Surely it took. Oh, 16 minutes, 58. Okay, never mind. Anyway, that has been a live commentary game of the Rise of Witch King, Patch 2.2 version 6. See y'all next time. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Bye.
Fuck off.